A sad ending to the search for a missing boater in the Sebastian Inlet. Late this evening, the body of 81-year-old Del Herbert was found. Now, Herbert left the Southside Marina in Sebastian Inlet yesterday to go shrimping. He was only supposed to be out for a couple of hours. When he didn't return home as scheduled, his wife called police. Now, today, a fisherman found his body and his half his submerged boat.
Well, when we found the boat, there was no life jacket, no kind of safety equipment on that vessel. And when we found the body, there was no life jacket on him either, to where if he was wearing a life jacket, his life probably would have been saved.
It's still unclear what happened to the boat that made it take on water.